Bird I've heard. say. Why did it get hard? Is he going to talk?
Number one. Still kill another. Okay. Bird number one on the ground. We snuck in his bedroom. We really didn't know how close he was until we watched him fly out of the tree and basically land in our lap. There was one little dip that he wouldn't come across. And finally he saw Miss Patty, our decoy, and he came on in. It's 6:59. There's birds gobbling behind us right now. We're gonna go get Hunter on one.
Jake, it's close, man. Right there in that bottom. Here, oh my God. Yes, sir, baby.
I'm talking to you.
Give me some.
Look at that. All right, we come down here. Come down on this big bench. We caught him, located some. It was all the way down in the bottom of this big hollow. We put a snake on him, got him to answer one more time. Got set up. Big flat right here. We knew they was gonna break over. If they didn't see a decoy, they was gonna bust us. So,
What time is it?
Oh shoot, it's early still. It's only 8:30.
8:30 and we got two birds.
8:30 and we doubled up.
Good morning.
Heck yeah.
This was worth coming back from Kansas.
Yeah, taking a vacation day. Me and Hunter tagged out about 8:30 this morning on my farm. And so we got out of there. We came over here to Kevin's farm. It's about a 10-15 minute drive where me and Hunter were hunting this morning. We pulled into the barn down there. Struck one up way up on top. We got up here on top, one point over from him, and just heard him gobble. We're going after him now. Always heard if he gobbles at 11, he's dead.
Got him.
Yes, son.
Yeah, bro.
Give me some, baby.
That's what it was.
Give me some, baby.
I told you. I heard
that, but I thought it was my heart beating.
Oh, baby. Oh, shoot.
Woo. It makes it worth the walk.
That going right.
I'm sweating.
That's a hammer.
I'm still in a blue shirt.
You got him, brother.
Oh, shoot.
Shoot, that's 40 yards.
What a bird.
Yes, sir.
I never even heard it the first time.
You couldn't hear it?
I could hear it go. I thought that was my heart.
As soon as he galloped, man, I heard.
He got up in this switchback. Smoked him, son.
I thought he was going to hang up right there.
That's why I shot him. I just about shot him that first time when he's behind all his stuff.
Me and Hunter couldn't get the decoy out in time, dude. We tried.
I kept trying to scratch in the leaves to make it sound a little bit more legit. I knew it was close.
When you can hear it, my day close.
I kept hearing it.
We about messed up. I wasn't gonna call it when we got up here.
I'm glad I caught over at hump.
I got a big old briar in my beard.
You got him. Well,
Cougar.